The next speaker is Human Rights Without Frontiers. You have the floor, please.
Thank you. My name is Olga Panchenko. I am an attorney from Ukraine. In the context of the topic of fundamental freedoms and the right to the freedom of movement, I and many of my colleagues' attorneys are particularly concerned about the following. An establishment of private arm and subordinate units in Ukraine by local municipal authorities, so-called the municipal guards, which according to numerous facts infringes not only citizens' freedom of movement, but also other fundamental human freedoms, as provided in the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, including Article 29, Paragraph 2. To ban and to prohibit the presence of such organization in Ukraine has been raised in the Ukrainian parliament, but not once. But so far there has not been a decision taken. For instance, on July 13, 2019, in Odessa, employees of the municipal guard abducted journalist Miroslav Bekchev. He was forcefully put into the car, he was beaten, and it was subject to death threats. There is not only one case of gross violation of fundamental freedoms by the employees of the municipal guards. For example, besides, in the last 3 months, they committed the following unlawful actions in Odessa. Beaten three journalists with the use of tear gas and rubber batons. Civilians were beaten as well. Destruction of the private property was over $50,000. An attempt to seize private property included the private guest house, Dom Pavlov. There was no official reaction of local authorities to such glaring facts. Facilitators of the structure in Odessa, Yuri Savchenko, Yevgeny Miroshnichenko, and Andrei Kotler. Other details and facts are set out in the relevant document. We do recommend to ban the activity of municipal guards on the legislation level. Thank you.